Hi guys, welcome to G74 Technology. Just want to show you a bit of an issue I'm having at the moment with the iPad software since the upgrade. Now, I'm trying to import an MP3 file into Music Studio. I click on this, it's taking 20 seconds before it's even allowing me to select the program I want to use. So here we are, I can export it into Music Studio. Once it's in there, obviously I can still use it, but why is it taking so long? I do not know. Apple, come on, tell me what's going on.